A lot of people suffer from something I like to call persistent moya disorder. It seems to hit these urbiculous people who live in these cities, and you see them on the public transport multiple times. You know the guys you see on a regular basis when you take the same train. If you take the 5 o'clock train, let's say for a month or for a semester when you're in a foreign city taking classes, you just see the same businessman just in a stupor, in a haze, just really sad, depressed looking, just gloomy, just having like this uncertain feeling, just sad about life, feeling gloomy, feeling depressed. These just pent up feelings, ill feelings, hazy, misty, foggy, murky, fuzzy, just all around just wrong. That's what I like to call persistent moya disorder. And it's only if you see this person in such a stupor, just swattered nonstop. Every time you see him, just sad, like, oh, I'm on my way to work again. Oh, doing it. It's the same 9 to 5, depressed. Ooh, persistent moya disorder.